you can be a Republican and still be a big government Republican on certain issues or libertarian on other issues. But there's the fact of populism and doing things, I guess, to get elected, and then what's actually right for the country. Just because everybody wants a $2,000 check doesn't mean it's actually healthy for the country and doesn't mean it's necessarily the right direction. I mean, that's why we have a republic, not a straight up democracy.